Hey everybody, it's Big E again. I'm shooting this video in car review. This is a Citizen, and I'll put the model number up over here on the left. This is the new GMT EcoDrive, and I have to tell you that I purchased this watch and I was looking for something like this. And the main reasons why I got it is I have to tell you because it's titanium. When you get these bigger watches and they're in this Citizen proprietary titanium, and it's a coated titanium, it's honestly really nice. So I got this watch and I'm trying it out. It's my watch. I purchased it and I think it's a keeper. Let's go through the list of some of the things that it has. It has a signed screw-down crown right there. It has a beautiful coin-edge bezel, a flat sapphire, and it has this convex date magnifier that sits on the bottom side, so you don't see the magnifier on the top side. And you have a sapphire crystal. And you have a beautiful sunburst dial. You have that rehalt, which is kind of like a two-stage rehalt where you have the GMT numbers. And then on the bottom, you have the minute markers on the bottom part of the rehalt closer to the dial. You had a lovely bright orange GMT sign, Divers 200 titanium. You have it ties in with the orange GMT hand and the orange 24-hour marker at the top at 12 o'clock. Now you get a lot of loom. You get aluminum insert, and this is Citizen's proprietary loom, but it's not the cyan blue. This is the green loom. And you also get a bigger pip. Now that pip is pretty cool because on Citizen's pip, that pip is actually sapphire, just like the crystal. It's a flat sapphire piece in there protecting that loom, and I think that's really cool. Now, on certain lights, this watch does look black, as you can see right there. But then when you turn it towards the sun, you get that sunburst effect. So it's really a nice colorway. Now, the downfalls of this watch, what I don't like, is that they went ahead and used pins and sleeves. Everybody knows when you have those little collars inside the pin, it can be hard to size. So I don't like the pins and sleeves, but once it's sized, it's very comfortable. The watch is coming in only at 102 grams, I think. So it's feather light. It's a 43 mil case. And I'll put all the specs up. I'll put all the specs up over here on the left, so you can see that, what size it is. But I really like, when I purchase these watches, I really like to do a review on a watch from an owner's perspective, not somebody who has the watch loaned to them. So I'm about a week into this watch. It's very nice. I put it in rotation. It's keeping, I think, about 15 seconds plus a month. That's what it says it's rated at. But right now, it's still spot on for the last couple days. So it's probably a lot better than what they say, what the range is. That's my experience with most Citizens. They're usually just about a second a month, 10 seconds a year off. But I like it because it's a GMT. It also has an independent GMT hand. So you can roll back and forth with that. It also has a quick set. You don't have to roll all the way through to change the date if you encounter an irregular month. It has a quick set date too. So this thing is in the super titanium. It's super light. Citizen's proprietary coating. And this watch is just something that you might want to look into. Citizen is killing it right now with these watches. And you get a screw down crown, 200 meters water resistant, as you can see. And it's something different. I've gotten a lot of compliments on this already at work. And I really dig it. And I don't mind quartz. A lot of people don't like quartz, but I don't mind quartz. Great grab and go watch. If you have a smaller wrist, don't worry about this being 43. You won't even feel it on there. It's feather-like. So that's my quick in-car review. My name is Big E. Check out this Citizen. It's worth getting. It's worth every penny. The only detractors I really didn't like, I don't really like the round Cyclops with the square date window. But it's okay. I don't hate it. I didn't hate it enough not to buy it. And I don't like the pins and sleeves on the bracelet, although it is an excellent bracelet. So, my name is Big E. Keep watching. I really appreciate you guys. God bless. And I'll talk to you on the next video. Have a good one.